So tell us, the sensations look to be good if we see the last result. How do you feel?
Yeah, I feel very good, but you know, it's always a super tough race here at the Tour of Flanders, and I expect the same for today. So I'm ready for a really big day out.
What kind of race do you expect today? Will it be more an explanation on the last session of climb, or it can open up earlier?
I mean that we saw the last races that there has always been lots of action, so I expect this for today as well. Still, I think that the race, the winning move will go maybe in the final part of the race. I always mark this Canary Berg as where it all starts and where things move and change, and I think that's where you have to be in the right position to then later be in the winning move.
If we had to take the last edition, what did you learn which could on the Tour of Flanders which could help you to win today?
That you have to save energy as much as possible, especially in the early part of the race. Saving energy is key if you want to win this race, and I think that's a very, it's a big point you have to remember today.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.